Joseph Martelli here. Ha ha ha, the trash can. Stalkers don't like what I have to say, my free speech. Ha, Robert Robinson. Robert Robinson, you should kill yourself. You are a waste, and that's it. The Bucktooth Pumpkinhead called you the child rapist on the phone, and Kip Gilmore, Jordan Cummings, Kip Gilmore, one of the stalkers, said they had nothing else better to do than to call a child rapist on the phone. I guess that's their fun. I guess that's their fun, Jordan Cummings. Did you support the Bucktooth Pumpkinhead calling the child rapist on the phone? Because if you did, you know what you are, right? Yeah, so don't be accusing anybody of nothing. You see, the Bucktooth Pumpkinhead lies about her age on the internet and has all these troll accounts. Why? Because she wants attention. Her goofy-ass crackhead dad don't give her any, or crackhead mom. And creepina Karina Walker, she's just a low-life piece of trash. I mean, look at her lip. I mean, she has herpes straight on her lip. The trash can is cleaner than creepina Karina Walker, the dental hygienist, lip, mouth. I mean, how can a trash can be cleaner than your mouth, creepina Karina Walker? Because trash comes out of you. You're trash. Same thing with you, Elaine Cobain and Robert Robinson and Jordan Cummings. You see, all you stalkers represent the trash can. Richard O'Day, I'm sure your ex-wife cheated on you while you were probably home sleeping. She was out messing around. And Richard O'Day, the sissy that he is, when are you going to come to my city and confront me? I don't have to go to your city. See, you watch my videos. 3 years ago, Richard O'Day, never heard of you. But you watch my poems, you watch my videos, and throughout that 3 years, I said people under the age of 30 shouldn't even be on the internet. Richard O'Day, Jordan Cummings, Robert Robinson, and you stalkers been watching my life. And it still applies. The Bucktooth Pumpkinhead ain't my responsibility. Where's her goofy dad at? I would love to talk to him for reals. For reals. You know what I'm saying? Because, yeah, I'd love to just speak with him. But he's nowhere to be found. He's a pile of trash. He's a crackhead. He's a lowlife. Just like Richard O'Gay. Same thing with you, Robert. I don't view Bucktooth Pumpkinhead's dad no better than you, Robert Robinson. And that's pretty low. So the internet stalking that she does, and Elaine Cobain and Kip Gilmore and all these stalker accounts mean nothing. You stalkers mean nothing. Jordan Cummings, if you had a problem with me or anything about my life, do something. Because you represent the stalker that I feel like talking about right now. But every stalker is in you when I talk about you, when I talk about Robert, when I talk about the Bucktooth, Creepina. You're all together labeled in one. I just use your names as a stalker's names that pops in my head. So Jordan Cummings, if you had a problem with anything I've said, any video, do something. Don't talk about it on the internet. You're not going to call me up on the phone. You're not going to Google Hangout with me. You're not going to do anything. You will come to my city and you will confront me. Because you are a tough person, just like Robert, and just like the Bucktooth Pumpkinhead, and the Bucktooth Pumpkinhead's sister, Elaine Cobain, and creepina Karina Walker, and the Bucktooth Pumpkinhead's dad and mom, and the rest of you stalkers, and any stalker on the internet. Do you understand? If you don't come in here and confront me about whatever issue you have, who cares? You're running your mouth like a complete and utter buffoon, like a trash can. And what is the worst thing about this whole thing is this Bucktooth Pumpkinhead calls a child rapist on the phone. How long have you stalkers been stalking me, truly? When will it end? Like, literally, kill yourselves. I'm serious. I would love to hear that you all committed suicide and that was it. Because I couldn't imagine a life on YouTube without you.